Hello, my name is Emmanuel Modupeolua. I'm from Nigeria. I am currently living in USA, Minnesota. The thing that impressed me most in my first day of IDA was the coaching staff, the drills that we were able to do, because I didn't really have that experience back at home. My feelings deciding to join IDA were just to really gain more experience in soccer and develop as a player. What I'm looking forward in IDA is to progress, get better on the ball, to meet new people and socialize.